Hi ho und willkommen zurück, meine lieben Undertale-Freunde. Nachdem wir letztes Mal Wir müssen den Chor nämlich verlassen. Also lassen wir Esquire einfach mal das stehen, wo er jetzt gerade steht. Denn wir haben keine Lust mehr, gegen ihn zu kämpfen. Dumm. Unser Judgment hatten wir bereits hinter uns von Sans. Hier in diesem Korridor. So, und wir können ganz normal über den Aufzug alles verlassen. So. Hier raus. Hier hatten wir ja gegen Metatron gekämpft. Und mit dem Aufzug lassen wir einfach den Chor hinter uns. So, und jetzt sind wir gleich draußen und haben wieder Empfang. Und ja, wir werden angerufen. Wing. Hey, this is Undyne. Shut up, Papyrus. This was your idea. Human, you have to deliver something for me. Please. I'm at Snowden in front of Papyrus. See ya, Punk. Klick. Jo, wir können speichern. Hier mal. Auch wenn jetzt nicht so viel schief gehen dürfte, weil wir haben eigentlich alle Orte befriedet. Wir können uns danach ja nochmal den Chor und alles ansehen. Also Hotland und so weiter, weil wir ja da auch die NPCs wieder haben. Jo. Du bist immer auch überrascht, dass ich mich an deinen Namen erinnere. I will always remember that you remembered. Ja. Gut. Please select a location. Left one. Gut. Damit sind wir wieder vor Alphys Labor. There's no response. Ja, wir kommen nicht mehr ins Labor rein. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, you are filled with determination. Gut. Das heißt, ab nach Snowden. Tralala, care for White. White in the boat. Yes. Where will you go today? Snowden. Then we are off. Tralala. What's a game you can play with a dog? Asking for a friend. Fetch, würde ich sagen. Also, fetch the ball. Hol den Ball. Come again sometime, tralala. So, Snowden. Ja, erstmal zum Safe Point. Hi, Papyrus. It seems Undyne has something for you. She's the person, that's not me. Ja, das dachte ich mir fast schon. Wing Wing. Snowden, home of Papyrus. That's the slogan, right? Ja. So, ich will erstmal kurz abspeichern. Einen Moment bitte. So, da sind wir wieder. Ich hatte nämlich eine Kleinigkeit vergessen, da Undertale bei mir ein paar Probleme mit der Aufnahme macht. Deswegen werden jetzt wahrscheinlich die ersten 4,5 Minuten etwas asynchron sein. Ich hoffe mal, das klappt trotzdem. Aber ja, machen wir weiter. Ich habe ja jetzt gespeichert gehabt. Das heißt, wir können jetzt zur Undyne gehen. Ich werde einfach versuchen, das mit der Synchronität einigermaßen hinzuschrauben. So, können wir jetzt zur Undyne gehen und uns hier einen Brief abholen. So I have a favor to ask to you. I need you to deliver this letter to Dr. Alphys. Huh? I don't do it myself. Well, it's kind of personal, but we are friends, so I tell you, Hotland sucks. I don't want to have to go over there. So here you go. Ja, sie wäre in Hotland ja fast drauf gegangen. Oh, and if you read it, I'll kill you. Thanks so much, you are the best. So, wir haben Undyne's Letter. Undyne's Letter, unique letter written for Dr. Alphys. Ja, ich kann versuchen, den Letter zu droppen. Hey, don't throw that away, just deliver it. Mhm. Ich kann ihn droppen. Despite what seems like common sense, you threw away the letter. So. Jetzt ist Undyne erstmal pissed. Aber es gibt ein nettes Easter Egg, wenn wir das machen. What? You lost the letter? What the heck? How? Why? This is unbelievable. I should be really disappointed in you, but to tell you the truth, I'm kind of relieved. While you were gone, I actually wrote a way better letter. And this time, you won't lose it. I guarantee it. You got the Undyne letter X. Undyne letter X, info, Undyne letter X. Unique. It has don't drop it written on it. Ja. Genau. Wenn wir den nämlich versuchen zu droppen. The letter is too powerful to throw away. It gets the better of you. Okay. Talala, careful, right? Right in the boat, here. Where will we go today? Hotland. Then we are off. Tralala, I heard spiders have a favorite food. It's spiders. Ja, Spinnen, die Spinnen essen. Come again sometime, tralala. Seeing such a strange ability in a place like this, you are filled with determination. Jo. The door has no mail slot. Slide the letter under the door. Jo, slide. You slide the letter under the door and give it a knock. Oh, no. Is that another letter? I don't want to open it. Can't I just slide it back out? No, I can't keep doing this. I read this one. It's shut kind of strongly, isn't it? Wait a second. Hey, if this is a joke, it's... Wie Alphys guckt. Oh my god. Did you write this letter? It wasn't signed, so I had no idea who could have. Nein, es war Undyne. Oh my god, oh no. Es war Undyne. That's adorable. Es war Undyne. And I had no idea you wrote that way. Nein, das war Undyne. It's surprising too, after all the gross stuff I did. I don't really deserve to be forgiven, much less this, and so passionately too. You know what? Okay, I do it. It's the last I can do to make it up to you. Yeah, let's go on a date. Dating start. Punkt, 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 Fragezeichen. Sorry, I'm still getting dressed. Ja, hübsches Kleid, Alphys. Das haben wir ja schon mal in ihrem Schrank gefunden. How do I look? My friend helped me pick out this dress. She's got a great sense of... anyway, let's do this thing. Dating start. Hey, wait. Actually, we still can't start the date yet. Dating. Stop. I've got to give you items to raise your affection statistic first. Ja, das brauchen wir ja unbedingt. That will increase the chance of a successful outcome to the date. Right? Anyway, don't worry, I'm prepared. I've been stockpiling gifts in anticipation for a date like this. First I've got some metal armor polish. Das ist ja was für Andrein. Maybe you can't use that. But I also bought some waterproof cream for your scales. Your scales. Yeah. Well, how about this magical spare repair kit that I... Das ist auch für Andrein. Hey, let's forget about the items. Let's just start a date. Dating start. Mit Ausrufezeichen. Yeah, let's date. Funktioniert ja gut. Alphys wird nervös. Do you like Anime? Yes. Hey, me too. Jetzt habe ich aus Versehen zu schnell auf Yes geklickt. Also es ist da unten aufgeploppt. Hey, let's go somewhere. But where's a good place to go on a date? I've got it. Let's go to the garbage dump. Ja, wer datet denn nicht gerne am garbage dump? Here we are. This is where Andre and I come all the time. We find all sorts of great stuff here. Huh? She's really, Oh no. That's her over there. I can't let her see me on a date with you. Why? Because, well? Oh no, here she comes. Wie sich Andre rausgeputzt hat. Hey, there you are. I realized if you deliver that thing, it might be a bad idea, so I'm gonna do it. Give it to me. Huh? You don't have it? Yeah. Have you at least seen her? Wir tun einfach mal den Gefangen und sagen, wir haben sie nicht gesehen, so wie sie da hinter der Mülltonne gerade bimpert. No? But she wasn't at home. Where the heck could she be? Oh my god. Well, I guess it's obvious, huh? I really like her. I mean, more than I like other people. I'm sorry. I just figured, you know, I'd be fun to go on like a cute kind of pretend date with you to make you feel better. Well, it sounds even worse when I put it like that. I'm sorry I messed up again. And that's the person I really want to go on a date with. But I mean, she's way out of my league. Not yet you aren't cool, but Andrein, she's so confident and strong and funny, and I'm just a nobody. A fraud. I'm the royal scientist, but all I've ever done is hurt people. I've told her so many lies she thinks I'm a lot cooler than I actually am. If she gets close to me, she'll find out the truth about me. What should I do? Ihr die Wahrheit sagen. The truth? But if I tell her that she will hate me. Isn't it better this way, to live a life where both people are happy? Or a truth where neither of us are? They say be yourself, but I don't really like who myself is. I rather just be whatever makes people like me. No, you're right. Every day I'm scared. Scared what will happen if people learn the truth on their own. They all get hurt because of me. But how can I tell Andre the truth? I don't have the confidence. I'm going to mess it up. How can I practice? Let's roleplay. Obviously, let's roleplay. Roleplay? That actually sounds kind of fun. Okay, which one of us will be Andre? I will be Andre, weil du musst ja üben. Alright, obviously. Hi Andre, how are you doing today? You are cute. I'm fine. Haha, glad to hear it. So I'd like to talk to you about something. Then she kisses you. What is it, Alphys? You see, I haven't been exactly truthful with you. You see, Oh, forget it. Andrein. I want to tell you how I feel. You're so brave and strong and nice. You always listen to me when I talk about nerdy stuff. You always do your best to make me feel special. Like telling me that you'll be beat up anyone that gets in my way. Undyne, I can't take this any longer. I'm madly in love with you. Hold me, Undyne, hold me. What did you just say? Okay, das ist jetzt awkward. Undyne, I was just... Hey, whoa, wait a second. Your outfit's really cute. What's the obsession? Wait a second. Are you two on a date? Yes. Oh Gott, Undyne wird uns gleich umbringen. I mean, no. I mean, we were, but... I mean, actually, we were only romantic loving as you. What? I mean, Undyne, I've been lying to you. What? About what? About, well, everything. I told you that seaweed was like something you really like just to... And to see history books, I think those are just talky comic books. And the history movies, those are just anime. They aren't real. At that time, I was told you I was busy with... I was just eating frozen yogurt at the time I just wanted to impress you. I just wanted to think I was smart and cool, that I wasn't some nerdy loser. Alphys. And I really think you are neat, okay? Alphys. Shh. Bong. Ja, so geht es auch. Alphys, I think you are neat too, I guess. But you've got to realize most of what you said really doesn't matter to me. Yeah, Undyne team. I don't care if you're watching kid cartoons or reading history books. To me, all of that stuff is just nerdy crap. What I like about you is that you're passionate, you are analytically. It doesn't matter what it is, you care about it. 100% at maximum power, so you don't have to lie to me. I don't want you to have to lie to anyone anymore. Afterwards, I want to help you become happy with who you are. And I know just the training you need to do that. Undyne, you're gonna train me? What? Me? I'm gonna get Papyrus to do it. Alphys Auge der Mülltonne in diesem Moment. Get those bones shaking. Alphys Augen jetzt. Alphys Augen jetzt. It's time to jog 100 laps, hooting about how great we are. Ready, I'm about to start the timer. Undyne, I'll do my best. Oh my god, she was kidding, right? Wie abgefahren jetzt die das Undyne-Team tinkt. Those cartoons, those comics, those are still real, right? Anime is real, right? Anime is real. Ja, ich baue Undyne lieber mal auf, bevor sie mich wirklich noch tötet. Haha, I knew it. Gigantic swords, magical princesses, here I come. Thanks for taking care of Alphys. I didn't get to say what I wanted to, but things seems like they are going to get better for her. Well, I gotta go catch up with them. Later. Ja, jetzt sind wir wieder mal auf der Garbage Dump. Dumm-di-dumm. Können wir wieder bei Undynes Haus vorbeischauen. Der Cooler ist immer noch leer, oder? Ja. Wir brauchen ja eh keine Nahrung mehr. Wing. Howdy. If it wasn't my good friend who trusts me. This is Papyrus, your awesome mutual friend. Alphys said I finished our training early. Very early. So I sent her home. Very home. Now I feel strongly and for no apparent reason, you should also go there. To her lab. House. I have only good feelings about this. Goodbye. Jo. Machen wir auch nachher. Du-di-dum. Jetzt gucken wir uns aber... Oh, falsches Gebiet. Uns das Haus hier an, weil wir haben ja den Mystery Key. It's locked. Den Mystery Key haben wir hier reingepackt, also holen wir ihn da auch mal wieder raus. It's locked. Mystery Key. Use. Use the Mystery Key. The Red House Door was unlocked. The key disappeared. Tja, willkommen in Pinky Town. Und hier liegen ein Haufen Bücher rum. Dear Diary, Charlotte's sister fell down recently. It's sad, without her sister to speak for her, she's become more reclusive than ever. So I reached out to her and told her that she, Blueky and I should all perform together sometime. Blueky ist übrigens Napster Blueky, ich habe das ja schon ein paar Mal erwähnt. She seemed to like that idea. Dear Diary, I like to buy a new diary for every entry I make. I love to collect diaries. Ja. Dearest Diary, our cousin left the farm to become a training dummy. That leaves just Blueky and I. Blueky asked me if I was going to try to become corporeal too. This sounded so resigned. Come on, Blueky, you know I'd never leave you behind. And besides, I never find the kind of body I'm looking for anyway. Also ja, das muss Blukis Schwester sein, die auch ein Geist ist. My darling diary, I met someone interesting today. Last week I posted an advertisement for my human fan club. Today was our first meeting. Only one other person came. Honestly, she's a dog and she's obsessed with these awful cartoons. But she's kind of funny too. I want to see her again. Ja, das ist Alphys. Die steht halt auf die Cartoons. Diary, my dear. My diary collection is going fabulously. I have like five now. Ja, und der letzte Tagebucheintrag. Dear Diary, she surprised me with something today. Sketches of a body that she wants to create for me. A form beyond my wildest fantasies. In a form like that, I could finally feel like myself. After all, there's no way I can be a star the way I am now. Sorry, Blueky, my dreams can't wait for anyone. Da hat Blukis Schwester ihn wohl verlassen. Falsch. Ring, ring. What? You broke into Napster Blukes cousin's house? Also Cousine. Hey, what was their name anyway? Hamster Bluke, the happy ghost. Okay, that's definitely wrong. It's not wrong, it's just my headcanon. Wing wing. Seriously, so stop committing ghost crimes. Das hier ist nämlich Metatons Haus. Also Metatons ehemaliges Haus. Der Geist, der in Metaton steckt, also der Metaton die Seele gibt, was wir jetzt schon ein paar Mal gehört haben und alles, war mal. Ist immer noch Napster Blukes Cousine, die einmal hier gewohnt hat. Ich weiß nicht, ob Napster Bluke uns dazu noch was zu sagen hat. I'm gonna keep working on that mixed CD. Okay. Gut. Dann speichern wir nochmal.